Hi guys, how you guys doing? Hope you guys are doing fine. You are welcome back to my channel. My name is Dorothy. You are welcome to Moment G and DTV. Subscribers, this kiss is for you. You are also welcome to my channel. If you are new here, you are highly welcome. I appreciate you. I appreciate your view. I appreciate your subscribers. So thank you for watching today. Guess what we are doing? So today I will be unboxing what I got for my baby. I got this from Uva, and I also got this from AliExpress. So I just want us to unbox it and see how it looks like. So guys, if you want to know what I have here, keep on watching. Let me start by opening this. It's big sticks. So I have six just here that I'll be using. If you are that mom, man, that love to buy for his children, let me see your comment in the comment section. Me, it's people that I didn't order for myself, but I did buy it for myself. So I'm ready to buy for my children.
Keep it low, so key, special, keep it softly spoken. With no strings tying you and me. I'm happy in your company with no emotion, cause my love deserves to be. I never want to look at a house in the garden. I never want to lock you down. I know you're not mine, it's just my turn, but we can still have fun for now. Keep it low key, keep it softly spoken. No strings tying you to me.
Stay in one place and be looking at mommy. No, you want to come and scatter. I'm going to return this shoe. Look at yes, where my camera now. Okay. And look at what's ordered for my daughter. So you can see.
Keep it low key, keep it softly spoken, with no strings tying you to me. I'm happy in your company with no emotion, cause my love deserves to be free.
And I never want to look at a house in the garden.
I never want to lock you down. I know you're not mine, it's just my turn.
Why are you 2 months old? It's very 23.
Keep it low key, keep it softly spoken.
Imagine 23. 1 year and 2 months.
No emotion, cause my love
23, oh, 23, imagine. What is
I never wanna look at a house in the garden.
And it's very beautiful. I love it.
I know you're not mine, it's just my turn, but we can still have fun. Keep it low key.
So I'll go ahead and open the other pack.
In your company with no emotion,
and I'm so happy. See, this Vuva and the AliExpress. I normally order from that two sites. Before, they normally take 1 month to come. This one is 15 days, so 15 days delivery. The way they write this, oh my god.
I'm happy in your company with no emotion.
Oh my god. Guys, look at this. My baby is going to be rocking this on Sunday. Daddy, are you happy? Hey, it's so beautiful. I love it. Hey, oh my god. Don't want for that. This is your tune. Look at this, guys. It's so beautiful. I'm so happy. I'm so happy. And I love this shoe. I also ordered it for my son as well.
Keep it low key, keep it softly spoken, yes. With no strings tying you to me.
And then maybe
I'm happy in your company with no emotion, cause my love deserves to be free. I never wanna look at a house in the garden. I never wanna lock you down. I know you're not mine, it's just my turn, but we can still have fun for now.
Praying for God to help me bring him here to stay with his sister and his father. So, and then I was saying, oh, I love this shoe. I love this shoe. I'm going to order it for my daughter whenever I gave birth to this place. So this time, when I finally gave birth to my daughter, I was so happy and said, I'm going to order this shoe for my daughter. So when my son finally arrived at Italy, stay with me. I'm going to order it for my son as well again. I know that the first one I ordered for him is no longer his size again. No, so I'm going to order it for both of them. I love it. I ordered this shoe in AliExpress. Yes, I ordered this one in AliExpress. Please, Daniela, will you allow me to do this video in peace? I also ordered this one in Vuva site. I don't know if you guys know this site, Vuva. Somebody introduced me to Vuva. Somebody introduced me to Vuva site. I also know AliExpress. So I've been ordering from Vuva, and their delivery is sharp. Maybe they give you your expected date of delivery, of the expected date when they will bring it. The day that you are expecting the delivery, that maybe the thing did not come, what you order is not arrive to your house, not arrive, so you have the right to ask for refund, and they're going to refund your money back. Yes, there's one gun I ordered for someone that I did see the gun, so it takes more than 2 months, the gun did not get to me, so I have to ask for my refund for 7 days, I before 5 working days, so they refund back my money. So I'm so happy. Oh, my baby's going to be rocking. He's going to be wearing bone shorts. So I also ordered one shoe for her, and she already wore the shoe on Sunday. So let me show you guys. So this is the one I ordered before. I also ordered this in AliExpress. I know you're not mine, it's just my turn, but we can still have fun. I also ordered this in AliExpress, and my baby just 10 days delivery. With no strings tied, in 10 days delivery, you got your parcel. So this is it. With no emotion, yes. Cause my love deserves to, and my baby wore this on Sunday. So no, now we have baby dedication of our church. She wore this with gown with one Oshelege skirt. So guys, thank you, and I will be unboxing. Last week I went to shop for my son. Since I come to this room, it's when my husband lived in Europe that I was living with him in Nigeria. That I normally shop for him in Nigeria, but since I came to this room, because my son used to do Christmas, I normally bought. Let me give it to my mother. So on Christmas Day, and it's going to be rocking it. Yes. So I ordered I shop a lot of goodies for him. So I'll film a video. He wants to know how what I bought for my first fruits. My prince, my ogon. Is it ogon? Igbokweli. My prince, my fresh fruit. So I love it so much, and I praise God. The process I will use in bringing my son here will be easier and so smooth. So now that I have documents in Europe, so I can bring as many people I want to bring, especially I want to bring my son, want to bring my mother, want to bring my father. I'm free to bring them. First of all, I'm going to bring my son. because I've been living in this river for 4 years without my son. So I just pray God help me and see me through the process. The process I will be following to bring my son. So I will show you guys what I got from my prince. If you want to know what I got from my prince, give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, put on the notification bell so that when I post that video, you will not miss it. If you watch this video to the end, please do not forget to give me a thumbs up, like, share, comment. I'll see you in my next video. Bye, guys.